It's Bluesy, and today I am going to be trying to rejoin a YouTuber, which is my friend, but he kind of got a lot of views, a lot of subscribers. But I'm gonna try to draw him right now. That is Neophyte Gaming. So first, I gotta get his skin color right here. I think I haven't seen him in a while now. I know I said I was gonna quit YouTube, but I can't end it out like that. I just got inspiration by one of my old viewers that I watched just a few seconds ago. It's just Nayara. Shout out to her, Neophyte Gaming, and all of you. Okay, so let's see. Nothing. So now we're gonna do the eyes. What? I gotta get a darker shade. Darker shade for the eyes. Those are way too big. This is going to be a struggle trying to get these the same shape. So if they're not the same shape, well, that sucks. Because I'm only regular to drawing girls. Because it's kind of like easy for me, but it's really hard to draw boys. I don't know why girls are more easier to draw, but it's really hard for me to draw boys. I got the cold. If you hear me sniffling, that's because I got the cold. Color change. There. I hate when that happens. How can I remove it? No! That's all I have to do right now. Right there. Too bright. Shoot. This is the color. Okay. It's kind of looking like a boy. Remember, I don't usually draw boys. No, just do the eyebrows. I've watched his videos, but it's been a long time since we ever met or talked. Okay, so I'm gonna share some things you didn't know about me. Well, some of my viewers know about me because some of them are my friends. Okay, because if you don't know, my birthday is October the 10th, and I was born in 2007, so I'm like, technically I am a child. Well, of course I'm a child. And I met Neo. He is the one who helped me. He was the one who helped me get into YouTube. And I thanked him very much. He helped me with my... He helped me control the camera and whatnot. He, like, helped me with my first video. I was helpful for what he did, and I appreciated what he did as well. He's a really great friend, and I hope you guys subscribe to him as well. And another thing you didn't know about me is that... Another thing you don't know about me... Well, some guys know about me, that I have not like a problem, but to me it like it is. I have a problem like when I eat my stomach that's like chubbier and I try to lick it off, but it's like a hard thing. Like, I'm not saying that, oh, you can't see that, that's too bright. I'm not saying, like, I have a real eating order. I'm not, like, the one to, I am not obese or anything, but when I eat, it seems like I have a whole buffet for myself. This nose is horrible. Okay, we are soon done with the face. Now the lips. He has like a brownish color lips. And if he's watching, hey Neo. His actual name is Javon. Shoot. Yes, this is the best one. I don't know if he got a haircut because some of the videos I saw with him, I couldn't see his hair, but I'm just going to put like a dark hair color on it. I'm sorry for all the sniffling. I don't feel well. Okay, so that's what I'm going to tell you guys, things that you don't know about. If you hear something in the background, that's my dad. I am confused right now. I'm trying to think if it's good or is it horrible. I have no clue. But anyway, you tell me down in the comment section. Okay, we're gonna go back with the skin color. Shoot. Thanks for letting me know it's not that color. It's kind of like a dark one. Let me try this one. No, that's not it. Maybe a lighter color like this. Okay, I'm gonna give him a signature. The most common shirt he wears, the blue shirt. Well, that's the last time I saw him in a blue shirt. No, I'm gonna like that. Now I'm gonna color in his shirt. Shoot, what is open? Something is open. Because I'm seeing some YouTubers, like not much, but some are like drawing their favorite YouTuber or whatnot. I think it's kind of like good to do that, because your significant YouTubers show the world your favorite YouTuber. Like, sorry guys if I did a horrible job, because I don't draw on my tablet really. I did a recent one. I have no clue how to draw a hand, so I'm just gonna do this. That was horrible. Okay, that's it. That was not what I was going for, but it's what I got. Oh my gosh. Guys, give me a minute. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so I'm back, and I'm gonna now draw the other hand. That looks worse. I'm sticking with this one. I know one hand is bigger than the other, but it's what I got. So, because remember, I don't really draw on my tablet. I'm gonna get like a jeans this color, poor pants. Oh no, those pants are small. I don't want his hand. Yeah, we can only see the. Oh no. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip that. The pockets are gonna be that color. And here I got Neo5 Gaming. Neo, I hope you enjoy this. Shout out to Neo. Shout out to Naira. And also shout out to other YouTubers like Chain Dawson, Liza, Lele Pons, Gabby Hannah. And don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and leave a comment down below. I hope Neil sees this video, and I hope he likes it. I'm gonna write his name. It was either Red, he says his favorite color, because I haven't seen him in a long time. I should add, if it goes to blue. Yeah, five. In any case, it is green. Show peace, love, and affection to the world. Bye, guys!